doesn't matter how you solve them. But what else are we supposed to do?